So now, the next award this evening is for Best Female Comedy Newcomer. It's very daunting being a newcomer. Let's face it, the world of comedy is often about as welcoming as North Korea. But to present this award, a star of EastEnders and Gavin and Stacey, Larry Lamb, and a man most recently seen on BBC Three, tirelessly searching for Britain's most promising young scaffolder or something, Larry's son, George Lamb.
Look at this. There's something for the ladies right there. Something for the ladies. We cover all ages. I can't even tell
which one's the father and which one's the son.
Neither can I. I keep on asking his mother.
George.
I don't even get that.
No, I don't know what it means, but it made us laugh, and that's the main thing tonight.
That's the main thing,
Jonathan. George, Larry, would you do... first of all, let's have a look now at the nominations, then we'll come back to you. Let's have a look at the nominations in this category.
Rebecca Staten.
I'm moving in with Greg into his flat. Isn't that fantastic?
OK, that's a taxi. Then we can all get in it and talk more.
Oh, yay! Okay. Yay, great!
He's just lovely.
Let's go. Now.
Ramona Marquez.
When I asked my mummy and daddy in the car, would the bride be wearing white? They said yes and started giggling.
Did they?
And they tried to hide it, but I could see mummy's shoulders moving up and down like this.
Right. Great.
Tanya Franks.
I need liquid.
You want some water?
Don't take the fucking piss, Donna.
Right. George, Larry, Larry, George. George is going to do it. Please announce the winner for us, sir.
Tanner.
Here we go. Oh, good. Right, having been a particularly advanced and gifted child myself, I'm very happy to say Ramona Marquez.
Ramona is now the youngest recipient of a British Comedy Award in its 20-year history. She plays Karen in the series and started the pilot when she was just 5 years old.
Ramona, would you like to come here? Ramona, can we... Here's a chance for you to say a few thanks and settle a few old scores.
I just want to say thank you. and I'm happy to have the award.
Well. You deserve it. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Ramona. Congratulations. How lovely. Well done. You've got to be special.